Jeremy Husey right here, he's gonna play it.